Reese Witherspoon will reportedly record the audio version of Harper Lee's Ghost Set of Watchmen, the follow-up to To Kill a Mockingbird. Witherspoon told USA Today, "As a Southerner, it is an honor and a privilege to give voice to the Southern characters who inspired my childhood love of reading, Scout and Atticus Finch." Bradley Cooper stepped out with model Irina Shayk in New York Wednesday night. The two were spotted attending Broadway's Finding Neverland together. It has only been a month since Cooper split with Suki Waterhouse. Cobie Smulders battled ovarian cancer at a young age. The How I Met Your Mother star revealed in an upcoming issue of Women's Health that she battled the disease at just 25. She told the magazine, "I don't think I'll ever feel like I'm cancer-free. Now that I'm 5 years out, I'm trying to think of it as a positive thing, and what can I learn from it? And if I can create more awareness, I'll do it."